please.
All primary systems have been rerouted to the bridge, including environmental control.
It looks like there are hollow emitters on every deck.
There are. Unlike you, I'm not condemned to a sick bay.
Get 3 canisters of Neurazine. As a matter of record, I have free rein on Voyager, and I can even leave the ship as well.
Leave your ship? How?
My mobile emitter? A little piece of 29th century technology we obtained?
Really?
I'm as close to a sentient life form as any hologram could hope to be. I socialize with the crew, fraternize with aliens. I've even had sexual relations.
Sex? How's that possible? We're not equipped.
Let's just say I made an addition to my program.
Before you leave, maybe you could download those subroutines into my database.
We'll see. It looks like the only place I can access environmental control is from the ops console on the bridge.
The bridge is swarming with Romulans.
That's the first thing you learn in the real world. Think on your feet.
Well, good luck then. Computer, deactivate.
Not so fast. You're going to Jeffrey's Tube 17. The moment I unlock the controls, you release the gas into the ventilation system.
Jeffrey's Tube 17, that's 5 decks up. What if I run into Romulans?
Improvise. Your journey begins here. Traditionally, one crawls in head first.
Thanks.
There you are, Doctor. Have you completed the surgery?
Yes. Your friend is recovering nicely. However, I found something disturbing in his blood work. It seems he's been exposed to a nasty strain of the Tarothka virus. And if he was, you may all have been. I've come to run some scans.
No one here is sick.
Not yet. I understand the stomach cramps are unbearable. Although some say the rash is worse.
Conduct your scans. How far are we from our border?
At our present velocity, 40 minutes.
Alter our heading to 118, Mark 26.
That will take us off our course to Romulus.
There's been a change of plans. We're giving this ship to someone who'll make use of its full potential, the Tal Shiar. I've made arrangements to rendezvous with their fleet within the hour.
But, Commander, they're expecting us to be...
You have your orders. What are you doing?
I'm checking the biofilters for evidence of the virus.
You haven't taken any readings at all.
Next time, order the chicken salad. Oh, am I glad to see you.
What's the emergency?
Take a look around here, Harry. What do you see?
Sick bay?
Exactly.
So?
So, it's not the helm of a starship, is it?
Did you accidentally inject yourself with some kind of psychotropic agent?
I am a pilot, Harry, not a doctor.
This is a temporary assignment, just till the doc gets back.
What if he doesn't get back?
He'll be back.
I need your help, Harry. Rescue me from medical exile.
How?
You're an expert in holo technology. You have got to design a new doctor.
You really are delirious. It took the greatest holo engineers in Starfleet years to develop the EMH. I can't just design a new doctor.
Think of it as a challenge, Harry. A chance to make history and save your best friend all at the same time.
Lieutenant Torres. You are recalibrating the relay interface.
That's right. State your reasons for making these modifications. State your reasons, please. It's not what you say, Seven, it's how you say it.
I don't understand.